So today we've got a dock-to-dock transfer for a 70-foot Hatteras. I had one of his engines fail a few days ago. I was able to pull into a marina. That marina now needs him to get out because he's too big and taking up too much of their dock space. So we're taking him down to another marina a little bit south of him for a few weeks until he can get hauled out for repairs. This is the largest boat I've ever towed before, so this should be an interesting day. Hope you guys enjoy. Good morning.
Good morning.
How you doing? Yeah, okay. We're gonna go with a bridle today. Off his two bell cleats. Usual, tie my favorite knot, the bowline. Yeah, I got some. What was that? We're gonna tie off the bow, so I'm gonna be ahead of you.
You're gonna be ahead of me.
Yep. We are, yep. Uncle Henry's. Yeah? Must have been hungry. Yeah.
And I couldn't hear that damn thing going. Just like I can't ever finish any taste.
I'm all set, so.
I'm all set?
Yep.
You ready for the cast off?
Yep, we're all set. We just gotta watch
out. We're all set. Yep. Almost
no,
set.
I'm good to go. We just gotta watch out for that pontoon boat in front of you. So we're gonna have to come out a lot to port.
Well, I have just a starboard engine.
Okay.
No port engine.
Yep.
So as soon as I hit that engine, if I go through, even if I got my wheel turned, it takes a second for me to get straight.
Okay.
So as soon as I put it in gear, I'm gonna immediately go this way.
Yep.
And then I can pull you, yep. Straight.
And do you have a bow thruster?
I do, but it's mediocre.
Okay, so yeah, just put in gear, we'll head out. Let me go, mate. Okay, so I'm gonna head out this way to pull your bow out.
Alright.
And then we're gonna have to cut back sharply to get back into that channel.
Now, well, the wind's blowing this way, right?
Yep, but it does get really shallow right on the other side of these markers here.
Yeah, I think as soon as I put in gear, like I said, you're not gonna do much pulling. I'm gonna go like that. You're gonna have to do more pulling me over this way.
Yep, but let me get your bow off the dock first before you put it in gear.
Okay.
And then I'll be standing by on channel 17. Read you loud and clear.
Alright,
Okay. You all set? Bring your engines back to idle.
I'm at idle and forward.
Copy that. Thank you. port side too. That red channel marker is all the way on the left side there.
Are you saying you want to tie up port side?
Yeah, the charted marker was farther off on the right side, but I'm looking at that last red marker and it's all the way on the left side of that dock. So it'll be easier to just head in and tie up to port side.
Roger that.
Bring your engines to neutral.
Engine in neutral.
Looks like we got a bunch of guys on the dock to help us out.
That's my crew.
What was that? You just drop them.